Coming up this week on Law and Reality.
They've got $300,000 in their 401k.
So first of all, you can have any amount in your 401k and still qualify for a bankruptcy.
Tune in this Sunday at 11 a.m. for Law and Reality on TV 20.